The constitutional lawyer suing through registered trustee of Malcolm Omirubo Foundation is asking the Federal High Court to declare that the suspension of Onoge is unlawful and unconstitutional. The defendants in the suit are the National Judicial Council, Federal Judicial Service Commission, the Attorney General of the Federation, and others. The plaintiff sought for the court decision on whether the appointment of an acting CJN to replace Onoke was in compliance with due process of law and whether it was proper, lawful, legal, constitutional, and democratic. He also asked for a declaration that the CJN can only be removed from office on an address supported by two-thirds majority of the Senate, adding that the removal from office of Onoge is without due process of law.
Saying that it is the recommendations are inappropriate, and we are asking the president not to appoint the acting chief justice of Federation as the substantive chief justice of Nigeria. We're also asking the court that the Senate also should not confirm any such appointment if at all it's made.
The plaintiff therefore sought for an order to revoke or set aside the appointment and swearing in of the acting CJN, Muhammad.
I don't have anything against the acting CJ. What I'm saying here, or what we're saying here, is that the gronum, the constitution, should be complied with. No sentiments about it. And we are saying that the NGC is not a law unto itself.
No date has been fixed for hearing of the suit assigned to Justice Inyang Eku of the Federal High Court, Abuja. Basil Okafor, Court TV News, Abuja.